Hello, thanks for watching. In this VanLife Europe vlog, we leave Sweden and examine surprising East Germany. We visit a free campersite in Dargun, enjoy a beer and do a city tour in Cottbus, and we try to visit the Devil's Bridge in Krumlau, which was no success. See what happened. Let's go! Hi guys!
Hey guys! Welcome to this new video.
Welcome.
We are now actually in Germany.
Yeah. Yesterday we arrived with the ferry.
Yeah, from at Rostock.
Yeah. And we went with TT lines. And we want to say very well done. So first, let's have a look why we like the TT lines. Let's see what Sabine needs to arrange. What did you get?
I've got the ticket.
Good.
To Rostock, Germany.
Why are we here?
Yeah.
Why are we here?
I had a little accident yesterday. I booked it the wrong way. So I booked the ticket from Rostock to Trelleborg. But we had to go from Trelleborg to Rostock. So now we had to change it.
And TT Lines was very helpful in changing it. And we also like their restaurant area, speedy boarding. So, big thumbs up to TT Lines. And now we are waiting so we can get on the ferry. And with that, our Sweden trip comes to an end.
Yes.
But also the wilderness trail comes to an end. So this is the end of a series of Sweden and the wilderness trail. And we feel a bit sad.
Yeah, a little bit sad leaving this beautiful country because we had such a nice time here. It was breathtaking and surprising and everything.
We are now on to next adventures and next travels.
Yeah.
At this moment, as we speak, we don't even know where we are going.
No.
The only thing that we know is that we take this ferry over there.
Yeah.
And
that's it.
We know that our first night is gonna be in Germany. That's it. Nothing else. So.
No. I think it's nice. It's all open again.
Yeah. So we will take you on to this new adventure with us.
Yeah, so, of course.
Please join us then. When we arrived at Rostock, we just looked for a place very quickly.
Yeah, and we didn't want to stay in Rostock itself.
No.
So we drove for, I think, half an hour
Yeah,
or something
like that.
And find a nice spot.
Yeah, or a very basic spot, as you can see.
Yeah, but it's okay for us.
Yeah. What we will do is we said, okay, let's take it easy today. It's not the best weather. It's actually very poor weather.
Yeah.
But it is nice. The temperature is okay.
Yeah.
The wind is very strong. There's no sun. But there are like three things in this area that you can do. We have a walk in the woods. There is a swimming location or a pool, a nature pool, which we are gonna visit. Because we feel a little bit dirty.
We need a little bit of a bath. Yes.
And the other thing is what we are going to do is there's a maze. So let's check that out.
Yeah.
So three things. Let's see if it is any fun. If it is no fun, we will not even publish this video.
So, okay. Come on.
We found the beginning of the trail in the woods. And it's called the Wald Erlebnispfad. And be careful, because Sabine is gonna is gonna pee on herself. Okay, but then you say it. What is?
I can't even say it. Bald Erlebnispfad.
Good.
It's a bit educational. Look at this. It's some questions and answers. And it's in German, so that's good for our practice.
Next stop, swimming or cleaning up, actually.
Yeah, it's refreshing.
Now we are more or less clean again.
Yeah. Yeah, more or less. Yeah.
But it was at least refreshing.
It was very refreshing.
Yeah.
And now we are a little bit cold.
And so it's cold and it's raining.
Yeah, it's raining.
So we are going home.
Yeah.
Or to the van.
Yeah. Yeah, to our tiny home.
Yeah.
Tiny home on wheels.
Yeah. Because home is where we park it.
Yeah. Hashtag.
And then we will be going again. Today is going to be a different day that you've seen of us so far, because we are going to do a city tour. We're going to be visiting Cottbus. Cottbus.
Something like that.
It was just Faith that has brought us here. We needed to do some quick shopping. We needed to go to the pharmacist.
We are in the east part of Germany, so I'm curious about the cities here, how they are
We sometimes just like to go to a town. We don't have any information on it. We just have the map of the town, perhaps in our telephone, and then we just look around. And actually, usually the town surprises you, and it's now happening again. It's a super nice town, this. Hope you like it as well. We'll be right back.
surprised by the city. It's nice. It has good vibe. It's old. A lot of beautiful streets, buildings, everything. A lot of green. I like that in the city. And yeah, the atmosphere is good. So, I like it.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
We're not sure if this is going to be a separate episode or if we are just going to continue an episode. But in any ways,
today.
Hi. So, hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Today we are going, we are at?
We are now in a small village called Kromlau and yeah. It's near Gablenz. Yeah. It's in the east part of Germany.
Yeah.
And we are going to a park.
Yeah.
With, I don't know the English word.
It's a bridge.
Yeah, it's a bridge, but the park is with rhododendrons.
Yeah, I think it's rhododendron in English, but maybe we have we look it up.
Yeah, let's look it up. But there is a special bridge there.
Yeah, today we so we stayed on the campsite. We did some laundry.
Again.
We did some work, actually. Huh? We did some editing and we did some posts on Instagram. Follow us on Instagram. Don't forget that. It's the link is here. So,
For your daily updates.
Daily updates. But the campsite that we are staying in is actually... it's worth a mention, at least.
Yeah,
it's a special campsite. It looks like partially the time has stopped there.
Yeah.
And also they modernized also a bit, so there's good Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi. Yeah. Wi-Fi. There's really decent toilets. Yeah. So and they're very very clean.
Yeah. And I read that the owners, they are new.
Yeah.
And it's a young couple, yeah. Very friendly couple.
Yeah, definitely.
Last evening, he came to ask us. He came to us and asked if we wanted to order some bread with him.
Yeah.
So it was really friendly of him. And I think because they are new, they are now slowly renovating things.
Yeah. Left and to the right is full of rhododendrons, and actually when they would be flowering, we think this would be an amazing place to go to.
Yeah, so we are a little bit late for that, but in spring, I think it's beautiful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So guys, sometimes you have planned something and it would have been amazing. It would have been beautiful. You would have cried your eyes out because it is so beautiful. And then sometimes you're disappointed.
Yeah.
And this is one of those days because you would have gotten a picture like we are showing you now. But now it is this. It is being renovated. I think it's a good thing that they are renovating it. I think it can be very, very, very pretty. And I think if they renovate it now, it can be there for a long, long time. And this will be a tourist attraction. We still think go here, but go here in a year or maybe 2 years.
Yeah, I think 2 years or more even. Because they are already building at it for 3 years now.
Yeah. This is a typical wrong time for the flowers.
Yeah.
And wrong time
for the bridge.
For the bridge situation.
So this is completely in the wrong time.
So actually double stupid. So but now you know. So you are informed.
Yeah.
And with that, this video comes to an end. leaving you just with one of the ways we cook, with an Omnia oven. Thanks for watching, and we hope you will be there for our next video. And that one will be on the beautiful and surprising Saksische Schweiz. So subscribe, because you do not want to miss any of that. Oops.